more than enough.
Thank you.
Pulsar, 1-8. I've reached the maintenance section. Going on phase two.
Extraction team on route. Stand by. Trojan 5-5, you're on mission launch.
Acknowledged. 5-5 moving now, over.
Thank you. I wouldn't be disturbed. I have important... I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted!
Pulsar 1-8, I found Masar.
Copy that, 1-8. Secure the target.
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. With him. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it's so elegant. So beautiful. They have had to adapt. Survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface. We're leaving now.
They've come back.
Keep that thing moving.
If I die, everything will be lost.
5-5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong.
You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Be above the launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure?
Ha! Think again, Marshall.
I will not help you stop this, not for anything.
You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.
Stand down. It's the Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Hellgas bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position. Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
Thank you.
pressure on them!
Main engine coil's damaged! She's not responding to controls!
Bail out. Big group outside.
Whoa, stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here.
God damn it.
Can you not feel it? There's sickness.
Stand down, Sergeant.
Kill her, take her out right now. Right now, Karen, God damn it! Take her out!
Sergeant!
I told you. She cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead.
She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kellen. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helgen's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Ship. It should be just ahead of you. Follow its vapor trail.
down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this. Heading down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Still alive. Both sides helped to destroy this planet. We cannot let the same happen to Vecta.
We won't. As long as we find Stahl and destroy the weapon.
These gravity wells will help us get across the terrain. We can't damage the drill without a petricite canister mounted on top of it. If you need a spare, shoot down a bot. They carry them around. Now, back off and shoot the canister.
I've been spotted.
Get out of there!
At first I didn't know what it was. But then I realized the clumps of smoldering piles were bodies. From the debris and rubble I could hear the moans. The desperate screams coming from the souls who survived the blast. They seemed to be coming from all around me. People trapped, waiting to die. Then there were the others. People wandering around. Dazed. In shock. Suffering the now. There was one that came toward me. Arms outstretched. As if they wanted to embrace me. It wasn't until I got a bit closer that I realized it was a woman.
There has to be another way to
see. Her hair was melted all the way
to
her scalp.
See what you can find.
Marked by tiny little spheres where it had balled up when it was cool. I tried to help her with a coat. It was then that I realized it wasn't her coat. It was her skin. Her skin was hanging off her back.
That was close.
Be careful. Let's not slow down. We're not far from the crash site. Kasari was younger than I am now. To see your home destroyed and everything taken away.
Thank you.
I wish people would just forget this ever happened. Instead of pain and guilt, there could be hope. Carolyn, you all right?
That wasn't just a tremor.
The quakes are getting more violent. We need to get to the crash site now.
Visual on the crash site.
I see it. Moving in.
He's here. It's Tyrion.
He's alive.
Son of a bitch.
We're flying him out.
We need to track him. He'll lead us to the weapon.
I'll take point. Tremor, move! Watch for falling debris. Kellen, heads up! I see him. He's leading us right towards the weapon. It's heavily armed. There's no way in unless you disable the mobile scan unit. I'll find another way down. If we flank our approach, we stand a better chance of breaking through. If it comes to it, Kellen, the weapon takes priority. We can't let them use it.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
Eyes on the base.
charge set. Stand by for detonation.
RV at the entrance.
I'm on the way.
Six. No. The weapon's not here. Tyrion must have it. Here. This must be the way through. Give me a hand with the door release.
Clear. Where's the train?
Just finishing up the control bypass.
Don't. Vector's gone.
Sir, Do you read me? Over. Sir, if you can hear me, you have to pull back. Stahl's been waiting. He knew we were coming. Sir, copy. Do you read? Sir?
Nothing.
Just hope he heard you.
We will give them. expecting what we have been seeing. They and I sweat it all. But it is all we will deliver.
RPGs, take cover! Incoming RPG! I'm going to hack the entrance door. Hold on. I nearly have it. I'm in.
A select few of senior Helgas command were invited to a tactical demonstration of Stahl's forces. Needless to say, their astonishment was universal. The magnitude and power made anything they had ever witnessed pale in comparison to this display. They left supremely confident that the Vecten fleet would be annihilated in a matter of hours once the invasion occurred.
The entrance doors to stop them coming in.
Thank you.
Got it. Let's slow them down.